Last night's wind still hasn't fully hit her yet.
Somewhat. I'm still tired and exhausted because I have been running on fumes for the past few days.
However, Guilford County's next district attorney says she's ready for the job, something she says she doesn't take lightly, being the first African-American and the first woman in this position.
There's going to be a lot of eyes watching me. Some may say I'm going to be under a lot of pressure, but I feel that I'm the right person.
Crump spent more than a decade as assistant district attorney and 9 years as district court judge in Guilford County before deciding to run for DA.
I want to make sure that people are not sitting in jail any longer than they're supposed to. I want to look at our bond guidelines.
She says she also plans to help young people who have been in trouble with the law.
When I get in office, I want to have something in place to make sure that those young people, that their records are clean by them doing some type of diversionary program that's free.
Crump tells me she hopes to improve communication with victims involved in criminal cases, something she says has been a problem.
As a judge, I saw a lot of cases where victims were not notified. I understand the importance of making sure people feel that they, one, they know who their district attorney is, two, that they know where their district attorney stands, and three, that your district attorney is approachable.
In Greensboro, Nick Sturtevant, Fox 8 News.